away. Far across the town, where Dragon put to flight, she found a wolf in Granny's bed. When she told her good night, fairy tales, read them every day. Oh, what fun it is to hear how Goldilocks got away. Fairy tales, full of joy and laughter. Do you know how this one ends? Why, it's happy.